ASMR Poetry, Mythological Creature by Kelly Maida. Another new place with a mythological creature. He somehow went through a portal and he pretends that he is mortal. My neighbor upstairs is half man and half goat. He gallops around the room with hooves made of steel. Unearthly sounds that don't sound real. He has fits of rage because he doesn't like being in a cage. Slurred words, blurred lines, gibberish is what he speaks. Grazing on grass, then drinking until he turns into a jackass.